Hi friends, what's up? This is RK from 360 Reader. Right now, I'm going to show how to hide Siri suggested apps from App Library on iPhone and iPad. While there is no denying the fact that Siri suggested apps are pretty helpful as they allow you to quickly access some of your favorite apps or some of the most used apps right from App Library at one spot. Some folks might find it really annoying, and if you are one of them, let me tell you that there is a pretty neat way to hide all the suggested apps from App Library. Let me show you how it works the quick way. Before getting started, make sure you have subscribed our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any update from 360 Reader. To get going, launch Settings app on your iPhone or iPad and then scroll down to find Siri and search and select it. After that, you have to scroll down to Suggestions from Apple section and finally turn off the toggle located right next to Show in App Library and Spotlight. From now onwards, Siri suggested apps won't show up in the App Library on your iOS or iPadOS device. Of course, if you ever want to get back this feature, all you have to do is come back to the same setting and then turn on the toggle located right next to Show in App Library and Spotlight. If you found this video helpful, do like and share it, and I'll see you in the next video with more such handy iOS and iPadOS hacks. Till then, stay safe and have a great time. Bye-bye.